it's very, very important and crucial for a space for the families to be able to gather together and to have elders and healers and anyone that they call upon to be able to be in that space to do ceremony, to have ceremony shared with them by the elders or the healers, and just to have a place where that they can feel some sense of comfort, some sense of peace, and maybe as well have the traditional foods and have refreshments that will bring their spirits and their health up as they're caring. Because a lot of the families that I've worked with that are with the patients don't want to eat or drink because they're in such grief. And if that's made available in a good and gentle way, it would be really, really helpful.